What's happening, family? We're back. With another one. With another one. Sorry. Yo. DK rap artist. Dude's doing his fucking thing, man. Yo, before I left, my man had a different sound. When I came back, my man grew. And, yo, he's doing his fucking thing. My man's got a reaction channel. Well, it's the same channel. My bad. He does reactions. He does an episode where he helps other artists by giving them tips. And I actually watched one, and, the dude was telling him, like, yo, I was using that shit, and it helped me. So, that's fucking dope, man. And, what am I burning? Ah, my ashtray's on fire. Dude's doing this fucking thing, man. He's doing this thing where, like, he's gonna... I seen a tweet, maybe it was a YouTube post, where he's gonna start doing rap lessons, you know, and I think that's fucking dope, man, because, yo, DK got a fucking killer style, man. A lot of people over here really don't, you know, mess with UK rappers too much, and I don't know why, man. I love the sound, man. I love that sound. I think it really has a lot to more to do with accents than anything. It's not the sound, you know. People can't understand a lyric, man, if they don't relate, you know what I'm saying? So I think it's more about that. But I'm fucking with DK hard. I have been, you know, for a while, man. You know, I was gone for 3 months, and everyone was dropping shit, and, you know, we wasn't on top of shit, you know. But I want to let my people know that it was not because I wasn't fucking with you, it was because I couldn't do nothing, you know. I had some shit going on in my life that was taking me out of here. So, but that's over, you know, and we're doing this thing, and we got DK rap artist here with Blessed. Let's hop right into this shit.
We're in a world where everybody wanna sin, and everybody wanna kick you when you're down. We lost so many people that we love and cherish. I'm alive and feeling blessed right now.
Man, I used to feel like I'll never do good.
Yeah, yeah.
But you'll never really know that. They don't say names, everybody's so shook.
Yeah, yeah.
You shouldn't really show that. If you try to allude to the fact that I'm trash, say it with your chest if you wanna talk smack. Truth is, I don't show nothing but respect. But if you talk shit, then I'm gonna talk back.
Better think twice if your Twitter finger's itching. Want beef, you should run up in your kitchen. Be precise with the people that you're dissing, cause you never really know who is listening. If you We're in a world where everybody wanna sin, and everybody.
We're in a world where everybody wanna sin.
Everybody wanna kick you when you're down.
And everybody wanna kick you when you're down. Yeah, we in that world, man. We in that world. We in that motherfucking phase. I hope it's a phase, man. I hope 2020 grows us the fuck out of this cancel culture phase, man. Really, I do. I can't stand that shit, man. Everybody gotta eat, man. And, we all in this together, man. We the ones that should be working together against the fucking powers that be. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand the cancel culture mentality, man. It's bullshit, man. I don't know.
We lost so many people that we love and cherish. I'm alive and feeling blessed right now.
We lost so many people that we love and cherish. And I'm feeling so blessed right now. Man, we wake up, we gotta count our blessings, man. The first blessing we gotta count is waking up, you know what I'm saying? So he's like, I'm feeling blessed right now, I'm alive and well.
Man, I used to feel like I'll never do good.
Yeah, yeah.
But you'll never really know that. They don't say names, things, everybody's so shook.
Yeah, yeah.
You shouldn't really show that. If you try to allude to the fact that I'm trash, say it with your chest if you wanna talk smack. They don't say names, everybody's so shook.
Yeah, yeah.
You shouldn't really show that. If you try.
Now I'm saying names, everybody's so shook. You shouldn't really show that. Definitely shouldn't, man. Cause what happens, man? Let me use getting locked up, for example. Once you let yourself get played like a bitch, you're gonna get played like a bitch. You don't show that, man. You don't show no fear. You don't show none of that, man. Especially in this shit, if somebody's dissing you, saying your name, don't act like you scared of a motherfucker, man. Bring that heat. You know what he's saying? Saying you got something to say, say it to your chest if you want to talk smack.
I allude to the fact that I'm trash. Say it with your chest if you want to talk smack.
If try and allude to the fact that I'm trash, say it to your chest if you want to talk smack. He's like, don't tell me I'm trash. I know what I am. Say it to your chest.
Truth is, I don't show nothing but respect. But if you talk shit, then I'm gonna talk back.
Truth is, I don't show nothing but respect. But if you wanna talk shit, I'ma talk back. Pretty much saying, I don't kick no negativity anywhere, you know, unless somebody kicks some at me.
Think twice if your Twitter fingers itching. One beef, you should run up in your kitchen. Be precise for the people that you're dissing, cause you never really know who is listening.
My man.
Better think twice if your Twitter fingers itching. One beef, you should run up in your kitchen.
Better think twice if your Twitter fingers itching. You got beef, better run up in your kitchen. Cause... think twice if your Twitter finger's itching. Don't mention me. Don't mention me because you don't want this heat. If you want some beef, head into your kitchen because you don't want this beef.
Besides for the people that you're dissing, because you never really know who is listening.
Keep in sight the people that you're dissing, because you never really know who is listening. It's like, watch what you say. Watch what you say and who you're saying it about. There's always somebody listening. And motherfucking Twitter eyes got them screenshots. Twitter eyes got them screenshots. Motherfuckers don't let tweets disappear. You know what I'm saying? Don't. So you never know who's listening, who's watching, man. Careful. Think twice.
If you wanna talk, better say names. You don't wanna try me on my A game.
If you wanna talk, you better say names. Saying, no, yo, don't come at me subliminally.
Be precise for the people that you're dissing, cause you never really know who is listening.
If you wanna talk, better say names. You don't wanna try me on my A game.
You don't wanna try me on my A game.
Man, I killed a couple rappers in the same day.
Yeah, man, I killed a couple rappers in the same day. Who'd you go at? Like I said, I don't give beefs too much energy, so I'm not really sure.
I'm a champ, but the punches at AJ. Hold up.
I'm a champ, my punches are AJ. Is that what he said?
But the punches at AJ, hold up.
We're in a world where everybody wanna sin, and everybody wanna kick you when you're down. We lost so many people that we love and
Juice, Kobe,
cherish. I'm alive and feeling blessed right now.
Man, this year's been the best one. But in 2020, wanna top that. Set a couple goals and complete one. I
like that. 2020 is the year. He said, I set a couple goals and I completed one. We only middle of February. Set goals for 2020. He said, I set goals for 2020 and I already completed one. Respect, bro.
It letting anybody stop that. Stop that. Shout out to everyone.
And I can't anybody stop that.
Wanna help this shit. I'ma need a whole of support for the next one. I ain't on bullshit, this makes shit clear. Getting rid of negativity.
My man said, I'm gonna need a whole list of support for this next one.
Everybody stop that. Stop that. Shout out to everyone that helped this shit. I'ma need a whole of support for the next one.
Shout out to everyone that helped this year. I'ma need a whole list of support for the next one. Does that mean it's gonna be controversial? It's gonna be something, man. Yeah, give us some fire.
Ain't on bullshit, this makes shit clear. Getting rid of negativity, man, I step one. People lost family, people lost friends. So many lives that have come to an end. Man, I'm so thankful for air that I breathe. We take shit for granted, man, I can't pretend.
I'm so thankful for the air that we breathe.
People lost family, people lost friends. So many lives that have come to an end. Man, I'm so thankful for air that I breathe. We take shit for granted, man, I can't pretend. Man, I just lost my uncle to cancer. Another funeral to attend to.
My condolences, Brody. My condolences, man.
So many people wanna break you, but not enough people wanna mend you. Hold up, we're in a world where
too many people want to break you. Ain't too many that want to make you. My man spits facts. He's spitting facts right here. This whole fucking thing is just facts. He mixed facts into bars. And this is wild, man. This is wild. I love this. I love this.
Everybody wanna sin and everybody wanna kick you when you're down. We lost so many people that we love and cherish. I'm alive and feeling blessed right now.
I like the direction this beat went. That's how you close out a beat. Man, that was so honest and so much facts. Man, we gotta really count our blessings, man, you know, because we might wake up today, man. Tomorrow's not promised, man. Tomorrow's not promised. And like my man was saying, he's trying not to give beef too much energy. Like, I don't give beef too much energy. He's like, but if you come at me, I'm not going, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to talk something. But he said, first and foremost, I respect everyone. You know, he genuinely wants to see people rise, you know? So, this is fucking fire, man. I'm fucking with this shit. I always love DK's content and shit, man. You know, dude's a real one. Dude's definitely a real one. He's definitely fucking mastering his craft. Because there's no... He probably thinks there's flaws, but there's no flaws in this, man. The only person that's going to hear a flaw in this is him. You know, I don't know if he produced it or... The producer or him is going to know. You know, what we hear is a fucking perfect final product, man. This shit is solid. So, I'm fucking with this. Yo, fam, you know, I'll leave the links in the description. That's how I do it. If you watch this video, man, at least hit the like or the dislike. It really doesn't matter to me if you hit the like or the dislike. Please hit one of them if you're watching. I mean, my last upload, it's been viewed 7 or 8 times, but it's only got 1 like. I mean, we trying to push these shits into the algorithm, you know what I'm saying? So, gotta hit them buttons, man. So please, fam, if you're watching the videos, if you like the shit, man, hit the like button. It doesn't cost nothing. at all, you know. Support in this community is free, man. You hit that sub bell. I don't give a fuck if you like the content or not. You don't have to hit the notification bell, but you hit that sub button, you know, that helps a motherfucker. You know, you don't have to hit the notification bell. You never have to watch a video. Of course, we want you to watch our videos because we need those watch hours. We need those subs. But just hitting that sub, man, is a great support. And it's free. And honestly, you can leave it there forever and it'll never cost you a penny. Fam, do your thing with them links. Now we do. We're going to be back in a little bit. Thanks for rocking with me and DK. It's a wrap, yo. Peace!